It's called Celluloid Heroes. It's really pretty.
Everybody's a dreamer, and everybody's a star, and everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter who you are. There are stars in every city, in every house and on every street. And if you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, their names are written in concrete. Don't tread on Greta Garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she tried to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess, and they sat her on a throne. But she turned her back on stardom, because she wanted to be alone. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who worked and suffered in a struggle for fame. Some who succeeded, some who suffered in vain.
Hollywood Boulevard.